Dumelang, dumelang, dumelang ko gae. Magele a khutla ka mara di khwedi tse. Tanga. And of course you guys know it has to be a traveling vlog. So I'm finally back. I'll probably do a sit down video and explain to you guys what's been going on in my life for the past few months and why I've disappeared. But for now, let's just focus on this trip that I am going on with my friends. We're going to Johannesburg. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Yeah. Toodles! Ay, guys, we've arrived and now we're just gonna check in and
I took over. So this is the first room. There's little to no room to move, shame, between the rooms, but this is the first room. It's nice. Let's get out. Kitchen. Dog. This is a really nice place, actually. It's actually really nice. I'm gonna show you guys the bathroom right now. Little to no room to move here, but the bathroom, not sure if you can see. I just closed the door so that you can see, so that you guys can see what's going on. But it's really stressful because it's a bit small. But no biggie. Let me join everyone else where they are. Living area. The kitchen. Kez was drinking. In the echo busy yoda. Yo.
Finally made it out of the fucking group chat.
When the plans are leave the group.
Same thing, it's in the group chat.
Thank you.
see. Yo, Luna. Luna. Yo.
Yo.
Actually, is it even morning? It's actually afternoon at this point. Oh, say afternoon munch. Anyways, guys, lovely first night. Grooved, lived our lives, celebrated all we needed to celebrate, and we go again today. However, we're starting off at the pool. Bikini and
vlog.
So, you logged again. we're gonna do like late lunch, I think, which is probably gonna become a dinner because we are always late, and then we will groove again. Possibly.
So,
guys,
and do we have vlog?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
And then, Guys, I haven't given you guys an update in a long time, I think. But after swimming, we came back and we like just napped a little, and then now we're getting ready. You see, English in a week change, guys, you know. So we're about to go have dinner. We're supposed to have late lunch, but we're about to go have dinner as soon as we are done getting ready. And then from there, it's a groove again. It's like, that's what we came here for. Exactly what we came here for. Mbali na ngiya ulele, pelile ugele. Amanya baya beat. But yeah, I hope me right. I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. Please subscribe, like, share, yonke into.
Really?
Do you want to tell them what's happening?
I'm having quite late. This is not even late today. It's actually dinner. We're so down bad. We are so down bad.
Yeah.
So yesterday, starts off the night campaign. We got here Sazileka. Guess what now? We want to sleep.
Actually, coming here was such a movie because this entire day we've been down bad. If you see the state of the place we're in, it's so descriptive of how we feel.
Where are we?
Like,
now we're in Germany. It can be.
Where are we sent to? I don't know.
But this is send our window in 2 seasons out here.
Marlo, Cass. What?
Mm-hmm.
Hi y'all. Hi again. It's Sunday today, I think around 5 p.m. We've literally just been sitting in the house this whole day, being very darn bad, being very lazy to get up. Even now, we're having second thoughts about going out. I don't think we're gonna go out. We're probably just gonna go have cocktails or something. And yeah, guys. Last night was. It started off badly. I'm not gonna lie. It started off so bad, but the end of the night was amazing. Like. But you guys, le groovia lapa, it's too much. Like, it is way too much. But yeah, guys, I hope at least I'll show something yana today, because I feel like I didn't vlog that much yesterday. But I see y'all, do see it.
You want different things in life. You just don't want to be in a relationship. He wants to be in a relationship.
Myself at the end. Do you have other coins? How about your mover? That is definitely the show of their life.
No, I don't know.
Guys, I'm distracting enough. Chevani, guys. Pishan lab.
Yes, but I can push them. Fully catch and press the white button on the key.
We even went to McDonald's and Mithali had to learn how to use Google Maps and how to direct.
That was so stressful food.
The destination is on your left.
McDonald's.
Arrived.
Where the road divides. Hi guys, good morning. Unfortunately, this is where the trip is coming to an end. You guys already saw Mpo left quite early. I think she left around 5 a.m. Yeah, so we are also just finishing off everything that we need to do, and we're about to make our way back to Bloemfontein. Oh guys, it's been such a beautiful trip. Like, this was very much needed, you know. Like, it's been such a hectic year. Academics were rocking us, like, had to make a lot of sacrifices, and I just feel like this trip was very much deserved, and we had so much fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog as well. I'm not done yet. You guys must still go get to Bloemfontein with us. But that was just a little update.
He vlogged mostly. Why is he come on? Kazimla, where would you come on?
Desert.
But we're 100 kilometers away from Blom.
Back in this dusty ass place.
It's so empty, even.
So boring.
So boring.
Yo.
It's really up again. Footholes. Who does the foot up? Go come go up, guys. Come to pass it long, yes. Then I found a band to
yo, guys. Back to this. Epic.
Guys. Why? Sing a movie in nature music too, like,
bro.
Fuck.